Today, the AAPI Against Gun Violence Coalition is working to take back the community. The group will hold a news conference to discuss gun violence prevention. This comes after a Lunar New Year celebration in Monterey Park, California turned deadly and two other recent mass shootings just this week. Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders make up more than 65% of the population. That news conference starts at 2.